the father's house. Eh? I am a righteous. I do from the father's house. Why must this serve of God? Hey, no one has ever.
You say what?
I am an idol. I do from his father's house.
What have you done?
I have put an epileptic spirit in his life. He cannot go to school. He was supposed to be a Catholic priest next year, but I will never let him go.
He was supposed to be what?
A Catholic priest. A Catholic priest.
A Catholic priest.
But I will not leave him. Now he said he wants to be a brother like you. Every day, Igila, Igila, Igila. Aya. Every day, you are the only one he sees now. If he sees you, he says yes. If you are able to make it, you will also make it. Yeah. Last Sunday, he was watching the program, going to your village. He said he must come here. As he was lying down, you delivered him from that epileptic spirit. He told his mother, Mama, I must come here. I must come here. They even carried the school fees for his sister. That is why they are here. They are here today. Yeah. There is also a married spirit following him.
How many of you are inside? Buddy, how many of you?
We are many.
You are what?
We are many.
From which kingdom?
Marie kingdom.
You speaking, who are you?
I am an idol from his father's house.
Oh, you don't have a name, you idol.
Oh, this idol has been there.
For even how long?
From generation, even the father are not even aware of it. That idol is in the hand of a wizard. A big wizard. Jesus. The father's brother is the one that put this affliction in him. Yeah.
What else have you done to him?
We try to confuse him. There is problem in the left side of his brain. We make him to do things anyhow. If he's trying to serve God, because there is a grace of prophecy on his life, we try to do things.
Do you try to stop him from coming here?
Yes, we have done everything possible now. No money. They even carry.
Why is it that you don't want him to come here?
Because if he leak out, he promised that any day
what
he sees you,
this
that you are his mentor.
What is in this place that you don't want him to come here?
There is grace now. Grace from heaven. Grace with power. Authority and power. See.
Today is your last day. Fire, burn you! Fire!
I will go. Eh? I will leave him alone.
What is happening to you that you say you want to go? What is happening to you, you idol?
Fire now.
Fire?
Fire.
How does the fire look?
Look, I can. It's undescribable.
It's undescribable. Undescribable fire. There's a level a thing get to. You cannot describe it, so it's undescribable.
I said I will leave him now.
You will leave him?
But our problem is that if we leave him, he will come back and destroy us. He will come back and destroy us.
What is wrong in him destroying you people?
Because, yes, we have his uncle.
So what have you used the epilepsy to do? How did you torment him with that?
To give him shame now. You believe in the prayer in the ministry, he will fall down. Some will laugh at him. But he said that if Igila is able to make him, one day God of Igila will deliver him.
And today, pack all your epilepsy, pack all your load, pack everything. Right now, 1, 2, 3, out of him now! Heal now, you powers of epilepsy, out and never to come back to Abyss. You are free, you are healed in Jesus' name.